Hello, friends. Today, we'll dive into the world of small yet powerful OLED displays and turn them into real helpers for your Arduino projects. I'll show you how to easily control the display, configure it, and output any text. Let's get started. We'll need an OLED display, an Arduino, a breadboard, and wires for connection. The wiring diagram is shown on the screen, so let's put it all together. First, connect GND to GND, VCC to VCC, SCL to the fifth analog pin on the Arduino, and SDA to the fourth analog pin. Now connect the Arduino to your computer. All connected? Great. Now let's move on to programming. After downloading all the codes, diagrams, and libraries from the link in the description, we need to install all necessary libraries from the libraries folder. Specifically, we'll need Adafruit GFX and Adafruit SSD 1306. Next, open the I2C test file and, without changing anything, upload the code. This code will help us determine the I2C address of our device. When it runs successfully, you'll see the address on the screen. Copy it and then open an example that Adafruit has already prepared for us. Go to File, Examples, then Adafruit SSD 1306 and select SSD 1306_128 by 128 by 64 underscore I2C. If your display has a different resolution or doesn't support I2C, choose the appropriate option. Now paste the device address you copied earlier into this field and upload the sketch. If everything was done correctly, you should see test images on the display. The next step is to display our own text. For this, open the sketch called I2C write string. Here, we'll also need two additional libraries to work with text correctly. Insert the same device address as before into the sketch. Let's look at the code in more detail. The command display dot clear display clears the screen. The command display dot set text size sets the text size. Don't forget about display dot set text color. This sets the text color. Display dot set cursor positions the cursor according to coordinates. Finally, the display dot println command outputs text to the screen, and the display dot display command is essential to refresh the display. Otherwise, nothing will show. Now just upload the code and voila, your text appears on the screen. Remember, all the codes, libraries, and connection diagrams are linked in the description. Please support the video with a like, subscribe, and share it with friends. If there are a lot of questions, I may even make a second part where we'll explore more OLED display features. But that's all for now. See you next time.